Let's say that we are offered by our bank a savings rate of 2.5%. And over the course of 5 years, we want to save $25,000. What is the monthly amount that we need to save over the 5 years to reach our goal? Well, using the payment function, this is easy to find out. Let's call our payment function. Our first variable is our constant interest rate per period. Since we are given an annual interest rate, we need to divide by 12 to get our rate per month. Then our next parameter is the number of payments, which will be our number of deposits to the savings account. Then we have our present value. And let's say we initially have zero in our savings. Therefore, our present value of the savings account is zero. Lastly, we have our future value, and this is the value that we want to save. Therefore, think of this as the future value of your savings account, and that is the $25,000. As you can see here, we are returned a negative value. That is because the payment function always returns a negative by default. Therefore, if you wish, you can just add a negative out front of your function to eliminate that. Therefore, you can see that we need to save this amount every month to reach our savings goal in 5 years. If you have some savings already, you can just apply it to your present value as a negative, like so. I hope that this video helped you learn something about the payment function within Google Sheets. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to address your concerns.